Okay. Finally back a bit behind schedule. Me and my brother worked on my car to get it get the starter off and rearrange the bumper, and so oh yeah, one more thing. How do you like them Ravens? Right there. Won their division and got the number one seed. So I'm happy. We got some injury bugs and all this other stuff, so we can rest our star deep safety. So now I'm happy and content on that. I'm just kind of have a gut feeling it's going to be like 2019 where he wins MVP, and then we're, I just got a gut feeling. I don't know. If we go to the Super Bowl, I'll be happy, but if we go to the Super Bowl, I'll be happy. If we win the Super Bowl, I'll be happy. If we just one and done, I'm gonna be really pissed, honestly. I was really nervous about today, but you know, it is what it is. I'm glad we won. That's all I'm gonna say. All right, I'll take that. Alrighty. Yes! Kansas City is up by 9. But the dang freaking Seattle Seahawks has failed me. This might be the only video too, so sadly. Depending on tomorrow after work, I don't know. I don't know what my older brother has planned. Oh my gosh, you gotta have that. Thank you, sir. Hockey. I was gonna say Notre Dame's playing. It says hockey. Keep it up, please. Hopefully y'all can stop this run, because, I mean, I'm tired of running the ball already. I'm ready to do play action already. Let's see. Boom. Alright, there we go, finally. Let's do it this way. There we go. Yards. Dad gummit. Cause this is some bull crap. I mean, I should have had the first down by now. Here we go, finally. This way. Oh, okay. All right, I'm gonna be smart this time. Kick a field goal. Oh, wow. Hey, thank you for getting in his way to stop him for a big game. You could have said it's an animal. Cheater. I can't seem to stop this dude. Kareem Hunt. I mean, not Kareem Hunt. Wrong one. Alvin Kamara, sorry. They just love beating people up, so that's why I always get them mixed up. Yeah, shots staying fired, and go. Big third down. Watch the cheat. Oh my gosh, how long did that suck? Oh my gosh. I think I know what I'm gonna call. I'm too nervous to call it. If it was like third and one, I might call it, but. I should have threw it to the running back. Okay. Yay. All right, cool. Does this mean the Bengals are out of the playoffs? Got you right there. Oh, yeah, the only bad thing is they won their game. Congratulations to the dang freaking Chiefs with the dang dude for them. There we go, man to man. Take the touchback. Put this on the charger. And then one AirPod is about to die. Yeah, 34%. Golly, dude. Yay, y'all got a freaking sack. Wait, what? Okay, I misread that. Whoop-de-dang-do for them. Oh my gosh. It's the third down. We get to stop. Fumble. Knock that ball out. Let's go. There we go. No, oh my gosh.
Offside defense.
All right, cool. All right, half done. Yeah, he's killing us in that run game. Cool. clear everybody out. Probably best bet was thrown into the freaking fullback. Not the play action I wanted, but it gives me more option anyway compared to the other one. Oh my gosh. That's what I get for gambling. Probably roughing the passer on me. Stop. Oh, no. No. God. Keep killing us with the freaking run game. I was going to say, Cleo Mack, here's your chance, bruh. You're rolling out your wing. Oh my goodness. Golly, Pete. Why do you slow down, dude? Crap. I never heard of this. But I'm gonna try it. Negative yards, so thank you, sir. I knew he threw it in traffic, so I knew one of them two were going to get a pick. Alright, cool. Alright, let's go. Let's make them pay this time. There you go, Mariota. We got over 100 yards rushing now. I mean, just passing. God. Come on, EA, give me an animation. I'm hitting square. Oh my gosh. Call that last. Finally, play action. Oh my gosh, thank you EA for finally giving me a dang animation. Oh, I thought he caught it. Never knew that. I'll be right back. Should be charging. Is it not? There we go. Maybe that'll work. Let's go. Fourth down, what are you gonna do? Are you gonna punt it? So, yay. Oh my gosh. What the world, y'all? I knew that X Factor would get cut off soon as he got burnt or blocked or whatever. Wow. Alright. Dadgum, come on now. Dang, he lost a lot of yards on that one. Oh, darn. I wanted that safety. Whatever I gotta do to keep you confused. Get him, what? I was gonna say, Omaha don't have no beach. How in the world? But now it makes more sense. The Omaha beach, France. That makes sense now. Alright, let's get your yards back. Because that is some bull crap. Alright. Golly, Pete. Alright, I ain't doing that now. Every time you dang pull it. Pull a freaking guard or whatever and get in the dang way and cost you to lose some yards. See there? Did you get half his yards back? Oh, wrong way. Thirteen, cool. You got half the yards back, or all the yards back. Alright. That. 9 seconds left, so it don't really matter to me. I just got rid of it. I know in this franchise, I'm gambling a lot more than I am anything else. Wow. Okay. Alright. Oh. Bro, you didn't even play. You only did one pass. If Marcus Mariota does struggle, you will get in, I promise. That's good, Lot. I forgot, who is my coaching staff? Campbell, okay. Ugh. Wait, he's on the Commanders now? Alright, I'm gonna end this here. Y'all have a good night, good day, peace. You may get this tomorrow, you may get the online franchise. I don't know yet. Peace.